It was just a couple of days ago that astronauts and cosmonauts noticed flakes falling away from a portion of the station. It was quickly determined that that was ammonia coolant. NASA wanted to get to the bottom of the problem very quickly, so they mounted an emergency spacewalk. Two astronauts, Chris Cassidy and Tom Marshburn, made their way outside the space station today over to the suspect area. And when they got there, they could not find any evidence of the leak at the suspect pump. Well, they went ahead, they replaced the pump, put a new pump in. NASA started the flow of ammonia again, which is a coolant, and lo and behold, couldn't find any leaking ammonia. So NASA hopes that they've solved the problem. They don't know what was wrong with the other pump, why it was leaking, but they're hoping that this replacement works. And the astronauts got it done in record time. They were well ahead of their timeline, about an hour ahead of schedule, getting back inside the International Space Station. So again, NASA, fingers crossed that they've solved the problem of the ammonia leak. John Zarella, CNN, Miami.